Welcome to another video tutorial by MilesWeb. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to resolve the connection timeout error in FileZilla FTP? There are two different ways through which you can resolve the connection timeout error in FileZilla FTP. First, by accessing settings option in FileZilla. Second, by accessing Site Manager in FileZilla. First, by accessing Settings option in FileZilla. Open FileZilla. Go to Edit and click on Settings. Under Selection page on the left-hand side, click on Connection. You will find the field Timeout in Seconds, which will extend the duration where FileZilla will try to reconnect if any issues arises with connection. Enter the seconds within the range mentioned in the bracket. At the bottom, click on OK. Now try accessing server via FTP. Second, by accessing Site Manager in FileZilla. Open FileZilla. Go to Site Manager. Here, click on New Site. Change the encryption field to only use plain FTP and logon type to normal. Then, enter host address, username and password and click on connect. With this, your timeout error on your FileZilla will get solved and will connect to the FTP server without any issues. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.